Hi, my name is Bianca. I'm from Brazil. I'm here in Egypt since the end of July of this year. I'm working as a civil engineer. My stereotype from Egypt was like an old country, like camels all around the streets and something like that, like people wearing like old clothes and something like that. But when I arrived here, it was completely different. I found a beautiful city, like completely different what I was expecting. They are very similar to Brazilian people, like they are very friendly. They are very open. They are always trying to help you. And I like this. So it's easy to feel home here. And yes, they are very friendly. It's easy to see that Egypt is growing because as an engineer, I can see like many constructions. So construction is a sign of development. So it's easy to see that the Egypt is growing. واحد, اثنين, ثلاثة, أربعة, خمسة, ستة, سبعة, ثمانية, تسعة, عشرة.